As I watch the sun come up each morning, and I hear the birds sing to a brand new day, I can't help but think about my little darling, how she's waiting in those hills so far away.
Hey folks, we're down here at the waterhole. It's a little bit windy, plus two, the interstate traffic is notorious. And I call this the mystical time. Got the old black widder. I don't know if you can see that or not, the sun's pretty bright. Got my camera gear. GoPros. Even had a 3-point buck come up to the water hole. Here's the water hole right there. It's got some kind of minerals in it that they really, really are drawn to. But anyway, he came up 3 times in 30 minutes. And I done made myself a pact. If he comes up 4, he wants to die then, I guess, so we'll have to accommodate him on that, or try to anyway. Okay, I'll keep you posted on what's happening, if anything exciting happens. You're watching Stephen's Family Outdoors. Have a great day and God bless. and took the shot. My arrow sticking, went straight through him and sticking straight in the ground right there. Little specks of blood, folks. There he is. There he is. There he is. Okay. Guess that's called a heart shot. Heart-lung shot. Yes, sir. Okay. Little six. Took him with my recurve. Give me a minute. Thank you, Lord. Grizzly. Good job. Here's the exit. That's the exit. There's the entrance right there. Okay, folks, I got some work to do. Well, I guess I better be getting busy. Have a good day. You're watching Stephen's Family Outdoors. God bless.